I would like to invite Mr. Shibulal to deliver his opening address.
Good morning, everyone. It's a great pleasure for me to be here. Esteemed guests, trustees, members of the media, my young friends from different schools in Bangalore, Infosians, ladies and gentlemen, good morning once again. It is my privilege to welcome you all to the presentation ceremony of Infosys Prize, the announcement ceremony of the Infosys Prize. The year 2019 has seen some interesting developments in the field of science. In April, Event Horizon Telescope published the first ever image of the black hole in galaxy Messier 87. Prior to this, though we have been able to confirm the existence of black holes by measuring motions of individual stars orbiting them, actually getting images of this light illuminating phenomena proved difficult. Researchers did it by using a large number of radio telescopes to simultaneously measure the same objects from a wide range of locations and then piecing them together to get an overall picture. Also, in 2019, scientists are creating life-changing new cancer treatments through the concepts of joint therapy and engineered T cells. With a near daily discovery of new immunotherapeutic targets and biomarkers, it is the hope that effective therapies will soon exist for all tumor profiles. Though we may have seen missions akin to the sleek automobiles from our favorite sci-fi movies, we can expect to see development towards cars that don't need roads. For example, the Liberty from Dutch company YV, which uses a dual propulsion drive train, allowing the vehicle to drive as well as to fly. Closer to home also, new things have been happening. ISRO almost pulled off the highly complex mission, Chandrayaan 2, but for the last minute snag. This mission was a significant technological leap compared to the previous missions of ISRO. All was not lost as the orbiter has been correctly placed, raising the hopes for successfully landing the next Vikram lander for the next attempt. Now, the Infosys Science Foundation was set up with a vision to inspire, recognize, and reward world-class research and science related to India. The Infosys Science Prize consists of a monetary award of $100,000, which is tax-free in India. The Infosys Prize honors scholars who have made outstanding contribution across six categories in the field of engineering and computer science, humanities, life sciences, mathematical science, physical science, and social sciences. Now, in our 11th year, we would have honored 70-plus winners in all. The Infosys laureates engage with society through lectures and interactions across the country. The vision is to promote a scientific temperament, showcase research as a career avenue, and to create awareness regarding path-breaking research happening across fields. We hope to create a generation of students who can think out of the box and find solutions to problems that affect human beings. Over the last 11 years, our eminent jury has selected winners with immense talent and potential. Many of these Infosys Prize winners have gone on to receive prestigious international awards and positions of great responsibility. Among these are field medalists, advisors to national government, and Nobel laureates. They have done meaningful work that has the potential to impact the whole humankind. Their work has application across healthcare, climate change, thinking in ethics, and understanding migration. We are now poised at the beginning of the next wonderful decade and look forward to shining the spotlight on many more brilliant researchers and scientists. Our winners this year are doing great work in their respective areas. Let me congratulate them in advance for winning the Infosys Science Prize. Once again, welcome to all of you and thank you.